Right away. Tell me.
Stop! You will go no further! You do not have the right to demand my name. You have defiled our temple. You have spilled the blood of the faithful and slaughtered our young. No more! You will tell me now, intruder, why you have done all this. Why have you come here? You did this all for an ancient relic. Know this, stranger. The prophet Andraste has overcome death itself, and has returned to her faithful in a form more radiant than you can imagine. Not even the Tevinter Imperium could hope to slay her now. What hope do you have? None but the disciples may approach Andraste. She is not ready yet. But when the time is right, she will descend upon the nations in fiery splendor, and all will know her. But perhaps there is a way to make up for your recent transgressions. It may be because I believe in second chances. All of us stumble through the darkness before being found and shown the light. Perhaps through Andraste's mercy, her greatest enemy will become her greatest champion. You know nothing! Andraste revealed herself to us! We are her chosen! To arms, my brethren! Andraste will grant us victory!
You should run while you can!
Let's keep back from the lava. Now.
Right ahead.
Another battle, I see. Fools! It's your time!